Let us tenderly and kindly cherish, therefore, the means of knowledge. Let us dare to read, think, speak, and write.